Raytheon is the world's largest provider of guided missiles. They are also one of the biggest contractors for the United States Army. But do you know how big Raytheon Technologies is? Let's find out. But before we get started, please follow and subscribe to us. Raytheon Technologies Corporation is an American multinational aerospace and defense conglomerate. It was started by Lawrence K. Marshall, Vannevar Bush, and Charles G. Smith in 1922 as the American Appliance Company, providing new refrigeration technology. Raytheon Technologies is a merger of United Technologies Corporation, UTC, and the Raytheon Company. Thomas A. Kennedy is chairman and CEO of the company, and their headquarters are located at Waltham, Massachusetts, USA. They have around 172,000 employees in the company, and that has a revenue of $56.5 billion. It is one of the largest aerospace intelligence service providers and defense contractors by revenue and market capitalization. The company has four business divisions: Collins Aerospace, Pratt & Whitney, Raytheon Intelligence and Space, and Raytheon Missiles and Defense. It was Raytheon engineer Percy Spencer who invented the microwave in 1945. Today, the microwave is part of every modern-day kitchen. Collins Aerospace specializes in aerostructures, avionics, interiors, mission systems, and power and control systems for commercial and military applications. Pratt & Whitney designs, manufacture, and provides services to aircraft engines and auxiliary power systems for commercial, military, and business aircraft. There are around 11,000 commercial and 7,000 plus military engines in service. Raytheon Intelligence and Space are providers of advanced sensors, training, cyber and software solutions. Around 66% of the world's airspace is managed by these systems. Raytheon Missiles and Defense provide advanced technologies for air and missile defense systems, precision weapons, radar, command and control systems for tracking and engaging threats, etc. With the merger of Raytheon and UTC, this created a company with 180 years of experience in innovation, and they now hold more than 46,000 patents. Pratt & Whitney's GTF engines have saved more than 400 million gallons of fuel since 2016. There are at least 680 lives that have been saved by ejection seats by ACES family. 99.97% of all airborne particles, including viruses, are removed by Raytheon's aircraft cabin filtration systems. And more than 200 spacewalks have been completed with the company's spacesuits. Raytheon provided guidance computers, communication equipment, fuel cells, and environmental controls to the Apollo 11 mission. The company also developed Digital Multimedia Watchdog, which is used by the FBI to record phone calls and internet communications. The company has 550 properties in 30 countries worldwide, with 80 million square feet of space, which is 55% lease and 45% owned. The first product created was the Helium Rectifier, and it was named the Raytheon. During World War II, Raytheon worked on magnetron tubes for radar systems. The first missile-mounted guidance system was created by Raytheon in 1950. The Tomahawk long-range all-weather jet-powered subsonic cruise missile was also developed by Raytheon, and Raytheon also produces the Maverick, Sparrow, Javelin, Stinger, Patriot, Pyros, and many other missiles. Well, that's all for today. I hope you liked this information. For more interesting videos, follow and subscribe now. And make sure to share it. Stay connected, be updated.